Well, I was gonna try to nuke. Yeah, either that or Nemesis. Actually, you know, I could try on her max out. That's another thing.
Be fun.
Scylla on her.
Capri.
Yeah, why
Capri,
not?
Capri, son.
What else is different about this mode?
That's it. Just 100,000 gold. You start normal leveled.
You start at basic level. Okay.
You're not level 20. You just level get a 30? Ton of gold. No, there is no level 30 in actual fights.
I'm torn. Bastet or Kepri?
If you're Kepri and you grab a bug hug, I can nuke them. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
And
most people are going to want to build damage in this mode. So you preventing them from doing shit is going to really fuck them over because they won't have any armor.
Hello, bug.
And they have no tanks. They have no tank.
And Loki.
Yes. He is squishy. Loki will be... Yeah. Loki is looking at you and me right now, Lona, going, yum.
Oh.
I just really like fucking with people with, like, Tank Scylla, because it's like, everybody wants to kill her. But when she's a tank, it gets them killed.
That was really funny.
Look, I'm a little girl!
Oh, that's right. This is that kind of mode where you can do that.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah, you could really fuck with their heads.
Well. Tank, and because everyone starts at a low level, they don't do near as much damage. So you buy all these high-end tank items. And it's just like they can't damage you enough. And then you just, you know, let them wear out and yeah.
Shit. What should I get for my fifth item?
Your shield of the underworld. Not you, Alona. Sorry. Kepri should have Shield of the Underworld, because they're going to be trying to damage. And a Armor of the Nemean Lion. You want as much damage output as possible, Mooney, with your armors. So the Hide Nemean Lion and the Mystical Mail will be great.
Buy Elixir of Powers and Met Potions of Magical Might as well.
Yeah. No one remembers to do that, usually. It's under consumables.
I have 864 magic power. I think that'll be sufficient.
Under consumables.
Elixir of power and potion of magical might.
Here you go, love.
Yeah.
Wow.
These games usually don't last long enough for me to get a sixth item, so I don't have a usual sixth item on Kepri.
I'm just glowing like crazy right now.
Your life just ticking
away. Minions have reached your portal. First blood.
Ooh, yeah. I blew up.
Yes, they do.
They built straight damage. I'll tell you that right now. I just witnessed a Cuckoo Khan use his basic attack and then nuke everything I had.
Shield of the Underworld will be useful here too.
Yeah, then Alohi did the same thing.
Ow, Kwong. Ow, ow.
Guacamole.
Guacamole. Ow, Kwong.
Sorry.
Ah. I'm just working on wave clearing so I can build up my stack. Well, oh, behind me! Dead.
Minions have reached your portal.
Damn it, minions.
You have slain an enemy.
Joy. That's what I heard in that laugh. Move it.
God.
An ally has been slain. Double kill.
Exit. Release.
An enemy has been slain.
You're welcome.
Oh, you got someone. Dead. 1,000 damage. 1,100 damage.
God damn it, no! How did he outspeed me?
Did you outspeed the spider?
He outsped the spider. I couldn't turn on him fast enough.
I got him.
Circled me.
Nice.
I think that's an achievement.
Who needs batteries?
Nope.
An enemy has been slain.
God damn it!
Has been slain.
Loki.
An enemy has been
oh,
slain.
Thank you for the save, but I escaped it.
Will be back. Loki, goddamn. Why, what's happening?
Your life just ticking Vulcan. Away.
I'm on a tank build. So there's only so much they're gonna be able to do to me. Oh!
They have no armor, Mooney, so even your minimal damage
will
be huge. Killing spree! Killing spree!
That Aquang's a cunt, yeah.
God damn it, no!
My joints need to be ordered.
Minions have yeah, a noob, just try ulting me, I don't fucking care.
Did he just shrug the whole ult off?
What little was left after he killed Wella with it, yeah. Like, so half of his ult.
Minions have reached your portal.
We'll watch those minions. Yeah, that hurt.
Killing spree!
Dead again.
How the hell did that happen? You were full health and then suddenly you weren't.
Because they have all damage. That's all they built. I get touched one time. It's over.
Yeah, we gotta get those minions. That's what they're getting us with right now.
I can't do much to clear them, so...
I can nuke the minions pretty quick, too,
oh,
once they get...
No Anubis, no.
You will be lifeless soon.
Gotta be careful. There is a Loki coming up.
What's he gonna do to me?
Coming up on Bella. He was after Bella. God.
Whoa.
I will be back.
You have been slain.
This is kind of a brutal game mode.
Yep. Yeah. Well, then, you know, normally people build, like they said, they build straight damage. So if you build just tank, so much tank they can't do anything, they have no health, and they die instantly. The reason I didn't build tank is because I want to take out their measly health bar by getting them first.
Get a moon, yeah. On the way to help.
An enemy has been slain.
Oh man, I should have hit my.
That beat.
Yeah, they don't roll.
Okay. Yeah, there was a little bomb on them, so I was like, yeah, that mate.
Yay.
Your life just
got Outclong though, so. There's that.
Alright, cool, we're catching up. Here comes a big bomb dude.
An ally has been slain.
Whoa.
Outclong's ult. It's an auto kill, it's just what it does. You have a certain. He detonates, it's over.
Well, that's how Kwong's ult. When he successfully executes someone with his ult, it heals him.
Yeah. Later, Loki.
You help.
He got Capri'd. What I do?
Don't die.
Okay.
Ah, goddammit! That's right, Anubis. Run, bitch.
He's dead. Instagram.
Will be back.
What I do?
You have been slain.
You do it well. Oh, he's going, Lona.
An enemy has been slain. Killing spree.
My joints need to be oiled.
God damn.
Here we go.
I didn't get to make him visible for us. Sorry.
That's bullshit.
If you see Loki, try to let me know, because I can make him permanently visible for a while.
Save Alona from Outquang and then Loki.
On the left, watch out behind us.
Killing spree.
Dead. Make his health disappear. Sometimes I might just disappear. Caught up. La 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 la. Here's Loki in the right. He's dead. Dead as shit. Yeah. Oh, I'm being the newest.
It burns. So good.
Well, it's gonna go home now.
Is a damage camp available?
Might be.
Not ours, one of theirs is. Ow, I'm being Loki'd! And died. Just as you said Loki's in your tail, I'm like, oh, I just passed you. I'm dead. Nah, it's okay.
Who needs batteries?
Loki right side on attack speed.
Going after him. He's visible. That was amazing.
Yeah, that was just a shot in the dark. I didn't see him. I just, yeah, what the hell, why not? And then I got him. And then it was good.
Excellently done.
That's a boss.
Oh, that's me. That's me using a girdle of support, boosting my allies' damage output.
Ooh, this is nice.
Yeah, it's just flat damage output, period. So everything that does damage is 20% more damage than I just did. It only lasts like 20 seconds, and I can only use it every 60 seconds, but...
Loki's on me! Yeah! Hey, Loki, you're dead.
Killing spree!
Yeah...
Oh, I'm not the only one with a girdle.
Oh my god,
support.
1200
nice.
Raw damage. Killing spree. 1200 raw magic damage right now with all your boosts and stuff. On me, on my solo with the magic.
They chased me with that
crazy. Freaking crazy. Oh, fuck. Trying to get out.
Shank, get out.
You're live, right, no, I gotcha. You get out.
I will be back.
Ah! Loki, you cunt! Get back here!
He's going around.
I'm gonna bug him.
No! Dead.
Ooh, I blew up.
Double kill.
My joints need to be oiled.
You guys are cunts.
Getting them.
Behind me, welcome. Close game, everyone watch yourselves. Stay together, don't, you know, stuff.
Watch out for Loki. Stay together.
Where?
I see him. There he goes.
He ran away.
Easily come back in any moment.
He's on the right now. He's on the right now.
Careful, Mooney.
I'm just trying to grab one of them.
Loki's gonna go somewhere.
Check it out.
Watch out, get out of the way! Loki's on the right. Loki's on me. He got me. Damn it, how did he dodge that ability? I shot right at him, and I'm pretty sure where you're coming from, and he killed me like that. Just get one more kill. Careful, Alana. Yeah, you got. One more kill, and you win, guys. One more kill. Get out of there, well. We're gonna move this. Be careful, just don't die. That's all we got. Good job.
I thought I had the dragon there, but that Anubis showed and saved him. And he teleported out.
This could go either way. Oh my god.
It's pretty epic right now.
I'll go grab Anubis.
Alright. Yay!
No, I'll just nuke him. I'll just snipe him. That works too. I'll just do that instead. Just whoop! I was just like, I wasn't even aiming for that. I was aiming for the Anubis. I'm like, he's gonna run right to it. Run over there. Detonate. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't see you there.
Got Cuckoo instead.
It's you get one for each game mode. It's per game mode, not per. Mm-hmm. Nope.
Huh?
Jesus Christ! The damage values on.
I got complimented.
Now.
Mm-hmm.
Now the magical damage is limited to 900, right?
Huh? Yeah.
So what happens when you go over it?
It'll go over.
Oh. Mm-hmm. Okay. I'm looking at my number.
I got away from that one fight that the Anubis got me on when we had 4 tickets left with 13 health.
Nice.
Well, that's not surprising. Well,
makes sense.
Eh.
All right, that was a good game to end the night on.
Yep.
Whoa.